I think I'm the woman's thinking sexist.
What did Priya think when she came to know that you're the sexiest man alive?
Are you serious? They gave it to you this year? You should have been getting it every year. Motorcycle kaafi hai, ek Maruti Gypsy kaafi hai. Bas, aur kya? Madras Cafe is my next film. It's a film that I'm going to be most proud of, and I'm sure India is going to be proud of that film, hopefully.
John Abraham inaugurated the latest issue of People's Magazine that features him on the cover page and which also adjudged him as the sexiest man alive 2012. Have a look.
पेपर मॉर्निंग में खोला और आपके इन्वेस्टमेंट के बारे में था तो वो बहुत ज़्यादा सरप्राइजिंग था और अच्छा भी लगा कि यू नो पैसे आ रहे हैं तो
नहीं नहीं ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है बिकॉज आई थिंक अगर आप मुझे एग्जाम्पल के तौर पर यूज करें इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई थिंक देयर इज नथिंग मोर इम्पोर्टेंट टू दैट मेहनत से हमने कमाई आई मीन आई नॉट गॉन आउट देयर टू pick anyone's pocket. So I just think it's a very wise thing. और मेरे हिसाब से मैं middle class था और mindset में अभी भी middle class हूँ तो डर के मारे में invest करता हूँ मैं बहुत ही cautious हूँ हर एक को invest करना चाहिए इसमें कोई खराबी नहीं है मेरा यही कि I don't drive too many fancy cars और जो पैसे वो वहाँ से आते हैं I just invest because I think motorcycle काफी है एक Maruti Gypsy काफी है बस और क्या
What did Priya think when she came to know that you are the sexiest man alive?
Yeah, I asked her and she said, oh, that's good. And that is it, yeah. So she's very reserved, her answers are very limited and well, I'm sure she's very happy. So I think it's nice to be appreciated by the world and when your partner is appreciated, I think it's very special.
Any compliment that you've got, the best compliment from her?
Honestly, she said this, she's saying, are you serious? They gave it to you this year? You should have been getting it every year. So I think that's the best compliment I received.
Also, when you're in, you have been investing a lot and being smart, like you said. Tell us.
I think, my love, everyone should invest. You should invest. She should invest. We all should invest. So I think it's nice to invest in things that appreciate.
You think you're also the thinking woman sex symbol in that case?
I think I'm the woman's thinking sex symbol.
Will it be a conscious effort on your part to not produce a film in which you are cast in the Race and Dhoom mold?
Oh no, I'll tell you very honestly, after Dhoom, Race is the first film I've done in a similar space. So John Abraham is back in Race 2 exactly like the Kabir in Dhoom.
But did you ever produce something like that?
Why not? Why not? I think it's important to produce entertaining commercial films. But my films have an edge, the ones that I produce. And I would like to believe that I possess great content and I would love to show my content to this industry. The media is very complimenting and is very supportive of what I do. And not only of what I do, of what anyone does. When you give a Wiki Donor, the media is the first to appreciate it. So I really appreciate the fact that they do it. So with Wiki Donor, I think that's changed and I think now Madras Cafe is my next film. It's a film that I'm going to be most proud of and I'm sure India is going to be proud of that film, hopefully. I'm very, very confident of that film. And from there on, all my films, Hamara Bajaj, Delhi Shari Lakshav, all my films are entertaining, they're sweet, some of them are romantic, some of them are serious political thrillers. I think the media appreciates good content. Non-film space, very, very good question. I need some aiding here. If you help me, I can then blurt off names like this. Sorry? Yeah, yeah, girls would...
Rahul Gandhi, Virat Kohli.
Yeah, I guess, well, I guess if there is someone in the space, yeah, I guess it would be Rahul Gandhi. I think, but honestly, if there was an attractive woman title like this, then I'd give it to, definitely give it to Priyanka Gandhi. I mean, I'm a big Priyanka Gandhi fan.
So, we, Deepika, are doing a film together. What do you think about doing films with X? Do you ever want to work with Pasha again?
I haven't really thought about it. Absolutely. London Rural Club, you know, the nature of the business has changed. So, if actors feel very good about getting into a 100 crore club, they shouldn't feel so good also. And if you ask me, if Houseful 2 is done, it's an ensemble cast. And if Race 2 will definitely, I hope, achieve that mark, it's again an ensemble. But Shootout at Badala, which I believe is Maniya Surve's story, I hope will do more than 100 very easily. then we'll sit on this podium and talk about 100 crores.
Bollywood Hangama News Network.